back to coming and chill.
Well, Jesus did hang around with Mary Magdalene.
And she was a hooker.
I think. Was she?
I don't know. Although the version of the Bible I read never fucking says that. Obviously, it was for kids. But I knew who Mary Magdalene was. I just didn't know she was part of the prostitute.
I read a book by one of my favorite authors. I can't remember the name off the top of my head right now. But it was basically like a fictionalized story of Mary Magdalene, and it was actually pretty good.
Let's go.
Woo, she can really book it when she wants to.
Her father was a giant pair of legs.
I dated some giant arms once, but it turned out they were alright.
This would be another thing.
It was Armageddon.
Oh my god.
Armageddon.
No, wait, I get it.
I'll workshop it. There's a gem in there somewhere. I'm really glad you're here, Chris. A little of both.
It's always something with you, Joseph.
Nice.
Something handsome and pious?
Yeah, that pious.
Debatable.
No. I just alluded to breaking a child's vape pen. Oh, that's what that was. Okay.
I would have lost the debate. You ready to do this?
Doesn't matter.
Magic isn't real, Chris. God said that.
Fuck off. I was also a bush one time.
True.
Wow.
That was turd. He actually a bush?
Yeah. He was, I think it was Abraham fucking saw a bush that was on fire.
Uh-huh.
And God was like speaking to him through the fucking burning bush.
That sounds sexual.
It was either Abraham, Moses, or Joshua. I can't remember who it was.
Wasn't it Isaac? Wasn't there again Isaac?
Yes.
What does he do?
It's been a long time, dude. Google it while we're... Get your phone and Google it.
No, thank you.
Do it!
No.
But I don't do it. You have to wait for me. Fuck you.
No, I'll
see, everyone, this is what Ellie's fucking makes us do.
No!
Now we have to sit here and wait before we look at burning bushes. It was Moses! Haha, I win!
Oh, cool.
You should Google it, too. Why are you texting?
Ah.
You're useless. Any ideas?
What happened to your strong arms and height advantage?
All right, forget about those. But I really don't know if that hurt. If I was good, I'd have to do this.
You got a hammer I can use to pry these off? Chris, this is a church. We get a little nervous around hammers. And nails. Oh,
wow,
God.
Really?
Oh, God.
Ugh,
I've seen that shit in slow-mo. It's painful.
Jesus Christ, man.
I'm kidding. We just don't have a hammer. We do have to hurry. The yeast will be here any moment, and I'll hear the end of it if we don't fix this.
Wait, I have an idea. I want to get the marker better. I need to draw this thing and jump back off the ladder. If you can't get it down, we can send a different message. I only got one shot here. Let's do this right. Why not just make the fucking U into an O?
Jesus is calling.
Coming. But we have a pen. We don't have a fucking eraser. How do we fucking do the fucking that?
Just do calming.
Isn't coming, Jesus is coming. Both of these are, like, shitty.
Yeah.
This is the only, like, decent one.
Let's just do that one.
U into an A and an L somehow. It's a little tight, but it works. Well, that's true, I guess. Bastards, call me President Joseph. Relax, crisis averted.
Let's just hope the youths don't notice.
This is his witch.
The DJ should be here by now.
Oh, no. It's Brian!
It's Ninja Brian! Well, you're not the usual guy. What happened to Evan? Evan knows exactly what to play when...
Oh my god, the Cupid Shuffle!
What the fuck is
god, that was the fucking anthem of, like, bar mitzvahs and parties and just everything.
I'm back
when I was in middle school.
I'm salty
school.
I never had a bar mitzvah.
Oh man, bat mitzvah.
Bat mitzvah for me. I'm very salty.
Oh man, yes, that's hilarious.
My brother was not a true Jew. hey, I'm not Evan. I sold all this DJ equipment back after Europe, so I'm going to...
Oh, I should be clear. I was going to be I thought you would, and I was like, oh, yeah, it was me. I do have me in the... Well, I would give them everything to start over.
Okay.
Wait, it's a sad guy from the trivia place.
Are you all right?
All right, better than all right. I'm DJ Spin Master Quinn. Sighs heavily. I just trivia nice, and I'm really on the ones and twos to give myself a sense of purpose in life. See? Okay.
Well, you'll have to do. You have a little surprise on that you can take, but like, that won't inspire impure thoughts or tempt them to the dark side, right?
Do you think for a moment? Believe me, buddy, I got what you need.
Okay, great. I'll let you set up.
Oh god, I'm scared. You do this.
We let's keep an eye on this one.
Mm-hmm. Sounded like he was just going to play Creep by Radiohead on repeat. After some time, kids in the community start filing into the dance hall. Some of them seem to notice a sign hack. They don't seem to care. Most of the kids go over to cousins, tiny dance circles, and cast inside when he gets to the yoke. Yeah, that's accurate. I must be in a danger or something about this. Me either. Hey, party people! Everyone has turned their head in there. DJ Spin Master Quinn coming at you with the sound people want. Well, that's a good start. Then it goes out to all the ladies in the audience. Ladies, let me hear you say yeah. Yeah, hard yeah, as I go throughout the crowd. Alright, this has again. Man, it's been a heavy couple days. This is my wife Sandra. I hope we can work things out. A little honeysuckle line. You just can't free my radio. God damn it. And it's like he's in one hand punching the other.
Creep, huh? Bold choice for you. Let's see where it goes with this.
Do the creep, huh? Remember that shit?
Yeah, I love that shit.
After the song finishes, he plays Creep again. Is the DJ crying?
If you watch the kids really closely, you can catch the cringe every time Tom York swears.
Oof.
There they go.
Maybe she's something about this. This is run stuff to us.
He's killing the vibe. They're listening to swears. Sad swears. We have to do something. You guys should totally give him a pep talk. Maybe hook him up to Everyday Hurts by R.E.M. Or Everybody Hurts by R.E.M. Or at least No Rain by Blind Melton.
Melon.
Melon.
You can't read! What's wrong with you? That's your mom.
Actually, I just saw my friend. My friend, Frederick. Frederico.
Frederico?
He's from Latin.
I know you were talking a Latin last.
I'm not. He's from the country Latin. Yes, it exists. Don't Google it.
You can go, Amanda. It's and she's gone. Just when I make our way to the DJ booth, Spinmaster Quinn is having a quiet cry.
Oh my lord! This man is sad.
Jesus Christ. Oof. Hey, bud. Hey, my dudes. How's the party jamming?
It's not.
Oh, I'm sorry, Phil. It's taking a moment to find my groove. That way, Satchi's probably appreciate the bangers, right? The booty bumpers. That sounds bad.
That second one sounds rude.
Yeah, I guess this one?
That one seems like the most tame one.
That's the best bad option
we have.
It's not nice that everyone DJ don't have any current plans to become one, but I don't think that's how it works. You kids gotta have a good time. You gotta cool on the sadness.
If it's problems you're having with...
Alright, they're both the same. Okay. What's the wife's name? Oh, sorry.
Sandra.
Oh, was it Sandra?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, I hope so. Yay!
Yay! I can help you too. I do counseling.
Counseling.
It's my job here. And I'm very good at it.
Oh, I don't know.
I can tell that you're hurting. Nobody voluntarily listens to that much Radiohead on repeat unless they're really going through some tough times. Trust me, I know.
This was answered by Mr. Quinn's shoulder, immediately collapsed in Joseph's embrace, crying quietly.
Jesus, there, bud. It's gonna be okay.
Oh my god. Thank you. I'll on some dance hall anthems.
You're the best, Spin Master Quinn.
The theater crisis averted, Joseph and I return to the dance floor with an ice cream and an ice cream cone.
They have ice cream here.
Good work, Amanda. I was looking out there.
Well, for a dance, there's not a whole lot of dancing. Looks like people are starting to bail, though.
This is a disaster.
Don't be so hard on yourself. This ice cream, top notch. I'm sorry for dragging you into this, Chris. You and Amanda should just go home. I'm not gonna make you dead.
You still face this vegan. I don't know what you have to do. Amanda.
Get out of here. I don't think you're...
You don't want to be here with this, or at least see what they have for this.
God, you're not going to...
I throw my car keys to Amanda.
Oh, there I'm back with Joseph. Just remember me as I am right now, not as what I'm about to become.
Oh, God, I'm scared. Amanda nods.
Nice knowing you, Pops.
She runs out the door.
Joseph,
I'm going to turn up on the dance floor. With luck, we can get these youths into it as well. Are you in or out? This is Joseph. He knows what I do.
See you on the other side?
See you on the other side. This is accurate. In the middle of the room, the youths are scared to sure what we're doing. And we get our groove on.
Let's start them off easy and work our way up to more technical stuff.
Lawnmower, roll the dice, or the worm.
Lawnmower.
Yeah. The worm is complicated. It doesn't seem to be smarter than that, so the more packed you have to
That's the stuff.
I look around. Well, it doesn't get everyone's attention.
Alright, Chris, let's turn up the heat. Shopping cart.
Shopping cart?
Yeah.
Okay. Shopping cart and hopping on Goose's to go. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Shopping, baby.
That's too similar to the lawnmower. Remember when these kids were over and say, what do they call it? Basic?
I don't know if it's anything more damn.
What about my...
Back on this one. Have you done this before, this one?
I haven't. He's leaning on me, guys. He's all gross and sweaty.
I'm not. Any of those things. Okay. I'm gonna have to say that's the one I know, the Cabbage Patch.
Okay.
Never know the Cabbage Patch. Look on the youths. I think they like agriculture.
They're not looking too loudly, but we still turn it around. Moonwalk,
good. Alright. You're on to the cheering. Yeah!
Alright, time for the big finish.
No, not the first one. Death Drop? I don't know what that is. I know what that is. I don't know what that is.
I've never seen Dirty Dancing.
Mm-hmm. That sounds scary. I'm gonna do. It's between these two.
Let's do the Death Drop.
I don't know how the Death Drop goes, though.
Like, I don't either.
But, like, making physical, like touching him might be weird.
Yeah, I don't really
for
want
the
to be,
kids.
I don't want to make it weird.
Do
the backflip.
No, that's not good. It's unrehearsed. It's not going to go well at all.
Exactly.
We're going to botch it bad.
Yeah, we are. It's going to be great.
Death Drop, go. All the kids are going to start screaming. They know what's up. All right. I will feel this week's going to my character is going to be pissed.
What was that?
It's a true dance. The dance floor. They're all laughing at it. My job here's done. All right. You said the dance floor.
Come on. The rest of the
chaperones
will take it from here.
What?
I have something to show you.
Oh, okay.
His ween.
All right. Some of my games and chill. We'll find out what it is. Oh, no.
I think I know what it is.
I'm scared. It's more wrestling stuff. Yeah!
No, it's not.